11 years ago, sorrow came to the McConnell estate. The villagers blamed the tragedy on the servant girl and burned her alive. The church bells rang day and night for the souls of the dead. But no one knew the truth.